Hi, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 14th episode to create an e-commerce website using WooCommerce. In the previous episode, we worked on the blog page. And today, we'll be working on the contact page. First of all, let's add a new plugin called Contact Form 7. So open your admin panel, go to plugin, and click on add new. You can search for contact form 7. And then click on install now. Then click on activate. Now, if you want to add or modify the contact form, then click on the contact. And by default, you should see one contact form one over here. And if you want to use this contact form, you can simply copy this short code and go to pages. Contact. Click on the short code to add your short code. Also, feel free to change the content if you wish. Once done, you can click on update. Go back to your contact page and you should see a nice contact form over there. Here you go. And if you wish to modify this contact form, then click on this contact. Click on edit. And then in this form tab, feel free to change any of the content. For small change, instead of send button, I will write the submit button and click on save. Refresh the site again and you should see a submit button over here. All the validation are working fine. And if you click on this mail tab, you should see information where you can change email address of receiver, subject, header and message body. Feel free to change them if you need. And finally, if you click on the message tab, you can modify any of the messages that can be shown when we update the form. It might be validation error message, form successfully sent message and so on. Don't forget to click on save whenever you make any changes. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on how to create and use coupons. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.